Yes, it is a mortal sin to watch the obscene filth at the Super Bowl. It is a mortal sin to watch the obscene filth at the Super Bowl. I did not watch the Super Bowl. I heard about it. Every year it's the same thing. I don't know why people are expecting anything different, but yes, it's a mortal sin. Why is it a mortal sin? St. Alphonsus says that if you have thoughts in your brain, we're just talking about thoughts so far, and they cause carnal pleasure, you are bound under pain of mortal sin to give positive resistance to these thoughts. Now, if this is true for thoughts, how much more for images? How much more for your sensible, what you see in your senses? It's a mortal sin. Go to confession. If you ever see any obscene filth whatsoever, involuntarily, if it's forced in front of you, in this day, it's everywhere, even at the grocery store. If it's forced in front of your eyes, you must look away immediately. If you willfully look more, you're committing mortal sin. And that is because the carnal pleasure is grave matter. It's always grave. So if you're committing a willful sin with grave matter, that is a mortal sin. Go to confession.